Mu majyaruguru, iburasirazuba, iburengerazuba, n'amajyepfo utirengagije umujyi wa Kigali. Uyu ni Barafinda Sekibo Fred, umusaza w'ukuri w'akataraboneka, ufite impamvu nziza nyinshi 200 n'ibihumbi 200 ku rwego rwa Afurika, ariko 200 ku bw'umwihariko n'uwo guteza imbere. Tunyuze muri Ruda rero nkaba ndi perezida wa Ruda. Iyi ni demokarasi, demokarasi yihuse.
Ruda Statutory Information, Ruda President and Founder Barafinda Sekibo Fred. Ruda, the best human political party in humanity. Rwanda Revolutionary United Democratic Advance has for 200 good many causes. Nishaka Nyarwanda yaharanira ubumwe bw'Abanyarwanda muri demokarasi yihuse ku mpamvu nziza nyinshi 200. Cause number 53, international trading policy, promoting exportation of goods and services, that is commodity, extending to world markets. Cause 54, Ruda's home trade policy, aim for high production for low home prices of domestic goods and services, for higher production for extra prices to abroad, hence national economic boom. Cause number 55, Ruda's farming policy, promotion of rearing of all kinds of animals and birds, that is poultry, in the country, all aiming for the exportations and the exportations all over the world, targeting the world markets. Cause 56, Ruda's cultivation policy. All excess land shall be used for planting and cropping of all types of food to supply enough for domestic use and foreign trading for dollars and as world monies or currencies, hence boosting international trade. Cause 57, Ruda's specific objectives on national laws. Imigambi ya Ruda nyayo ku mategeko y'igihugu azafasha n'akarere kose ku rwego mpuzamahanga bakazubahiriza ibyo. Specific objectives on national laws and international laws too. 1. To examine the public institutions concerned with promoting law and order all over the country for total stability. 2. To promote and to come up with possible solutions and resolutions to mob justice within Rwanda, our mother country. The policy will, however, not be limited to mob justice as a word, but rather will be extended to different government institutions like the law enforcement agencies and the mechanism applied democratically, not misusing it in enforcing the law. The nature of punishments given to different offenders and their importance, the judiciary in itself will be examined in the procedure to come to a verdict and many more. Total Rudas judgment in Shonani policies. Gahunda Yaruda Yogo Hindura Burundu. Hindura Burundu Amategeko Agenga Umum Kuri Ibi Bikurikira. 1. National prisoners have funga abantu. Bityo rero nta gereza zikenewe zose zizasenywa tugire cyangwa tugiye kuzisimbuza amashuri, amavuriro, amasoko mu Rwanda hose. Rwose abantu bagiye kunsimbura gifungo. Just that. 2. No human arresting must be acted at all. Nta gushugurika abanyarwanda na buhoro gufungwa muri iki gihugu tugiye kugengwa n'amategeko ndanga abantu ndangamuco wa kimungu. 3. All the current prisons must be abolished and changed into educational institutions, markets, and to hospitals. The police have changed the bad into good for humanitarian purposes or causes. Amagereza yose ari mu gihugu agomba guhita asenywa burundu. Tugatangira amateka meza mashya ya kimuntu. Ibibanza tuzabyubakamo amashuri, amavuriro, amasoko hose mu Rwanda rwose kandi ku bw'ineza ya bose. Cause 58. Rwanda is going to increase the Rwandan money value very soon as steps on power after the elections or any other immediate cause, immediately by using economic technicalities, not political ones. 2. Some are coming out. Article or cause 59. We the reader shall bring together the United Africa or the African 55 states into one big United States of Africa to cut down these common territorial laws and make one block without passports inside Africa. Hence, free movement on the continent by the owner. Hence, good international relationship outside Africa. 16. We shall bring all the Rwandans living in the external who didn't get or haven't gotten the financial or transport ability to return back home in the mother country, hence the growing the Rwandan nationalism in all. Cause 61. Barafunda as the statesman. I must right the wrongs in Rwandan society since time immemorial, where human rights or Rwandan human rights never been respected or never respected at all. This is the real time, the ripe one, to put everything in order and in action. Cause of Rwanda 62. I am the only child of Rwanda and Rwandanese who has 200 causes or 200 good many reasons or factors as to why Rwanda has 9.8 million supporters ready to win the next national elections in Rwanda since this time overwhelmingly and greatly with majority support because of our 200 good men causes and 2,000 good men causes on Africa, where Rwanda shall be the capital city of Africa. Cause 63, we shall promote the degree of abolishing state prisoners and detentions without trial to revive the echoes of Rwandan human culture in nature and good ways of democracy, or quickest democracy, and international diplomacy where Rwandans shall be living. Cause 64, the Rwanda regime shall ever be characterized by unity, unifying all people, democracy, diplomacy, reconcile people, and stabilize securities and security in Rwanda for all Rwandans and all international visitors. Cause 65, the ruler's abilities, popularity, fame shall win the next national elections in Rwanda overwhelmingly by majority vote. No wonder. Cause 66, ruler shall allow the emigres to return in democratic Rwanda peacefully and utilize their resources, e.g. money, land, water, animals, buildings, children, friends, to mention but a few, to boost the economy of their mother country in Great Lakes region. Cause 67, constructing public medium trading houses to low trading income earners, mostly from youth to the aged ones. Cause 68, the codes shall unite all citizens to stabilize, harmonize. This will be regarded as the foundation stone of the state of Rwanda. Therefore, it shall be exemplary to the world, but based here in our Africa. Cause 69, all children in Rwanda of Rwanda and Rwandans must and have to strictly obey and respect their parents whatsoever in the order of culture and avoid the culturalization of Rwanda and the entire Africa. Cause 70, religion shall always be the strongest moral fiber to cement social order in Rwandan society. Religious regions must be respected and given podium to all levels to boost the economies of Rwandans and their friends. Shall build schools, markets, hospitals, and other industrial business units for the betterment of all Rwandans in order to cut down unemployment and all types of inflation is in the country. Rubas cause 71. The holder of 600 million francs capital is the only to start paying taxes and revenues. This boom shall uplift the society's economy, whereby everybody shall have participated in working and building self-sustenance capacity to self-feeding and feeding others, hence boosting national GDP at large. Rubas cause 72. Rwanda shall amalgamate all the youth into economic, social, political orders to run investments of all kinds and at all levels. Cause 73. Taxation in Rwanda shall always depend and base on progressive taxation systems and networks, never demand taxation. taxation systems, which shall help the richer people to pay progressively all kinds of taxes that are needed, and help the poor also to boost their small business units. Clause 74. All these 200 causes, all good men reasons put together must arouse mankind impressions all social well-being from leader to citizens. Clause 75. The 200 leader causes shall be good policies greatly admired by the Rwandan society or the citizens without any segregation. Clause 76. We shall abolish extravagant expenditures into the highest national savings, hence capital accumulations and investments here in Rwanda whatsoever. Clause 77. We have to change the bad histories of Rwanda to new and modern history, whereby justice shall be the mirror and barometer of reality and human rights in all orders of mankind. Clause 78. Rwanda needs stable, strong, sensitive-minded leaders to provide nice authority and leadership to Rwandans, hence economic, political, and social boom for general benefits of all. Clause 79. Rwanda shall solve the grievances of idle, desperate, and carefree citizens that are doing nothing to let them have an upper hand in booming industriously to change bad into good in all other stages to maturity stages. Clause 80. We need to advocate for democracy, or the quickest democracy, where every Rwandan shall enjoy a chance to discuss and decide on major issues upon current economic situation and systems to boom the weak and the poor people economically, politically, and socially. Leaders Clause 81. Removing the political power idea or ideology of feudalism, turning down the burden of land taxation in Rwanda, ensure freedom of press and speech, hence abolishing internal customs borders or barriers of heavy laden taxes upon the poor LDC Rwandans. Marafunda Sechbo for the Rwanda president, I'm coming. Clause 82. Rwanda is presenting the best 200 good men causes as to why was formed, to give back all Rwandans their grabbed and taxed land without any comment and hesitation to have their total rights upon their land in Rwanda, the mother country of theirs. Root cause of Rwanda 83. Rwanda is strategically the best class political party, insists on voting by head or mobile or real elections democratically in top gear ever and ever. Root cause 84A. Peaceful revolution equals total change in Rwanda or a sense of directives, dealings, and full rights of the citizens on property and life. This one will be the full human rights on property and on life and everything. For 84B, leaders shall aim at setting the minimal possible punishment charges on any delayed payments in Rwanda Revenue Authority and elsewhere. Articles 85, RIDA shall expose the facts of economic, political, and social losses and weaknesses too earlier and before to avoid economic retardations in future Rwandan economy. Clause 86, we shall fight extravagance, corruption, and bribation in our miserable Rwandan national income ever and ever, never to relinquish at all, aiming at booming Rwanda and Rwandanese at large. Clause 87, we shall fight and avoid disastrous wars in Rwanda by embarking on economy and social welfare rather than wars with the neighboring states, hence avoiding to emptying treasury, finally no constant borrowing heavy foreign debts. This shall fasten and boost the Rwandan economy and attract world politics to invest in Rwanda, our mother country. Articles 88 of RIDA. We shall fight regressive taxation in Rwanda so that we shall uplift the poor economy by all means at all costs whatsoever. This shall be the RIDA's main agenda. Whether you like it or not, at any cost, we are just coming. It is just a matter of time. We are at the doorway. Articles 89. Since the peasants constitute the majority total population, RIDA shall categorically aim at raising the colonel's life and well-beings by letting everyone participate in some gainful activity of his or her wish to self-creating jobs to boom the national economy of ours. Here I mean the Rwandan GDP. Articles 19. RIDA's revolution is peaceful to uplift economic in nature like agriculture and industrial revolutions in Rwanda or within the 21st century, the current century. 91. To boost and support the desire for African unification, hence Africa without borders inside, therefore free movements of the Africans, hence total independence. This shall lead you to USA to United States of Africa too, and Barafunda shall be the first USA to president, shall be the first president of United States of Africa. So it's a matter of time. I'm the regular representative and the founder of that. 92. Total desire for spreading industrialization in the country to create industrial economy best for higher Rwandan GDP rapidly. 96.3. Total desire to earn an employment by giving liberty to all citizens to participate in low, medium, and high investments in every sector, liberare and ribrare. Liberare and ribrare, where they shall fetch extra knowledge and ability to boast much more. 94. The total desire to raise the liberal-minded Rwanda or foreign investors to invest the money assets, hence economic standard boom here in Rwanda, and this shall be the order of the law. 95. Mobilizing and bringing together people and their families who have the burden of helping other people in need and making sure that we are doing these actions on a monthly and yearly basis to raise up them economically, politically, and socially at any cost. Cause 96, we must always give primary and O-level living certificates and A-level too to identify that so and so ever went to school. This shall create meaningful education to the new Rwandan governments and generations, finally pushing to economic boom and economic development at large. This shall promote international trade and international relationship. Article 97. We must always analyze conflicts, manage them, and resolve strategies to settle down any conflicts in our society, hence promoting society harmony, or in harmony leading to the embankment of the national economy. That's Rwandan GDP. Article Oro Cause 98. Rwanda has to facilitate training services and establish rules to follow targets and achieve good production for the betterment of boosting the economy of our future children and grandchildren. Let Rwanda become the leading political party for only better changes for all Rwandans, poor and the rich. 99. We shall construct the new and many modern Maram roads so that feeder roads and tarmac roads for the quality transport in Rwanda and connect Rwanda to Rwandans everywhere in the country or throughout the country in order to boost our national GDP. It was 100 of the leader and the leaders. Leader must give poor people free land to those at the age above 50 years in order to boost their remaining part of life on earth for betterment of well-being of the Rwandan citizens. This shall make them become happy, and this will make Jesus and Nabi Muhammad and Buddha to become the happiest. Then God shall stand in that and shall be the progressive authority since time immemorial in mankind settings of law. Thank you very much indeed. These are 200 good many causes of Rwanda to become the political party into the existence of this 21st century by Professor Barafinda Sochikubo Fred, the Rwanda president, founder and legal representative. Internally and externally, the man of all seasons, man who fights and wins, man who shall unite all the Africans and African states to form USA to United States of Africa too. Thank you very much indeed, whereby we need to see Rwanda become the capital city of Africa. Call me at +250 78 34 28 622. Thank you very much indeed, and it is my great pleasure also to thank you for having patience and followed up all these orderlinesses of leader.